Okay, let's see what happens if we give these little guys a worm.